still alive.
You know, you're right. She got Tocqueville with that.
You
oh my god.
Yesterday.
Oh my god, that's crazy. She looks like...
That's because she's pretty.
Oh no, she's beyond pretty.
She's gorgeous.
She is drop dead gorgeous.
Most pretty.
Not that pretty. I'm sure nobody is.
Well, I would say he's a very handsome man.
No, nobody's that pretty. All right, guys. We'll come back, finish up handle on News Late Edition.
And nobody is that pretty to get a billing over you.
Only Ebony. She does. We'll be right back. Hoffman, what's going on?
Fast-moving brush fires burning north of Rancho Cucamonga. Wind gusts have clocked in at that area about 80 miles an hour. Smoke was first reported about an hour and a half ago at the Etowah.
Would a two-tier system be the end of a free and open internet in the U.S.? Or could new rules foster greater transparency and a more competitive market?
The chair of the caucus, Marsha Fletch, has said that she really appreciated Secretary Hall's response.
Children dead. Michelle Kellerman, NPR News, Washington. Before the close,